Hey everyone, I'm Nicole here. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how to download Windows Movie Maker after this continue. So, first you want to go to this website. I'll keep the link in description. Then, click on download button. And you want to wait for a few seconds. Yeah, it says 60 seconds, but it'll start. As you can see, if you click on save, it'll get saved. But, I already downloaded it. So, I'll not download it again. As you can see, I've already installed it and just installed this Movie Maker and Photo Gallery. You can install all of the live apps. It's an offline downloader. This is how you can download the Windows Movie Maker and other stuff. So that's for now guys. I'll talk to you in my next video. Subscribe if you like to watch more videos like this. If you like this video, click the like button. And thanks for watching guys. Have a nice day.